Hi, Dave Kravassia in the Channel 8 Newsroom on this Tuesday. Thanks for stopping by here at 8newsnow.com. For the 11th time in the last 4 days, a person has lost their life on our highways. We'll tell you the latest on a rollover that happened this morning. Scott Daniels is looking into the county commission today. They had a meeting. They got the business impact study report back, which is possibly going to affect the way they license neighborhood casinos like Dottie's or taverns. That's creating quite the row. We'll have the latest from business owners on that. And our I-Team reporter Glenn Meek is looking into mysterious cell phone towers and what their purpose is. That should be interesting. We'll have those stories and a lot more coming your way on our news between 4 and 6:30, so we hope to see you there, okay?